What I most often hear from men and women is I keep attracting the wrong person.
Hi, this is Peter Kowalke. I'm here today with Laura Lee Wood, a relationship and dating coach based out of Nashville, Tennessee. Well, I think a lot of people think they know what they're looking for. I don't know if I ever talked to somebody who's like, I have no clue who I'm looking for. So most people have some sense, but they're not, how are they not clear? And what do they do about it to get clear? What are they looking for here?
Well, I have them walk through, like I said, identifying the ideal partner. What I most often hear from men and women is I keep attracting the wrong person. And you know, I hear that so much. And so my response to that is, okay, let's look at these wrong people and what are the common traits? What were you attracted to in them? And then let's look at your desire list of the traits you want to have in a partner. And how we, and I did this with a male client last week, how we identify earlier in the dating process that they do or don't possess those traits and what questions to ask and how to identify someone that's completely destructive or incapable of having a relationship or manipulative, you know, and really helping men and women identify some of those traits at the beginning because they're not on the ideal client checklist. And I have people create non-negotiable lists as well, meaning, you know, are there things about someone that you cannot tolerate or you will not allow into your life? You know, is that trust? Is that drinking too much? Is that using drugs? Is that, you know, someone with a past that you really can't get beyond? Mm-hmm. And so that I think is also important. That helps you stay focused when you're actually dating as well. Because when a non-negotiable comes up, it triggers you to think, well, that's on a non-negotiable list. And am I going to be able to get over this? Or do I really need to focus on meeting someone who is much more an ideal mate?
Yeah. And even having that list helps you. That makes every date a learning experience too, because you may think that you need somebody who never touches alcohol, but then when you dive in a little, sometimes you're like, you know, that I want that, but it's kind of, it is a negotiable actually.
Yeah.
So thank you for taking the time to talk with me, Laura. I really do appreciate it. It's been really fun. For those who are interested in learning more about Laura and her coaching programs and practice, you can go to NashvilleLoveLifestyle.com. And my understanding is there are some goodies that they'll be able to get when they visit your site and learn more about you. Is that correct?
That is correct.